How nostalgic.
Welcome to Valhalla!
You seem as if you're waiting for someone.
Of course! I've been waiting for you, Lenneth. I've been waiting since my sister Freya told me you were coming back.
Has it been that long? Are you well?
Oh, Lord Odin is waiting for you within.
Of course. We will speak later, Frey.
Thank you.
I am here, Lord Odin, at your service. Stand, Lenith.
You have no need to kneel before us like a dweller in Midgard.
I understand.
I rejoice to see you again. You have been missed.
And you.
Lenith Valkyrie. I would not summon you, the greatest of the three goddesses who govern destiny, without good cause.
Yes, my lord.
The head of Mimir has told me that Ragnarok, the end of the world, draws near.
Ragnarok?
There have been signs of unrest among the Vanir of late. It seems that we, the Aesir, will not be able to avoid war with them. We require warriors. You shall journey to Midgard, the world below, and search for suitable human souls.
It is my honor, Lord, to serve you.
I expect great things from you. Very well, then. Freya?
Yes, my lord. I will join you on your journey down, but I must return before long. You have but recently awakened, and it would be unkind of me to send you alone.
Thank you.